We have breaking news from downtown Nashville. It appears country music singer Randy Houser has been involved in a high-speed chase. The Nashville police are in pursuit, but we don't have any other confirmation at this time. We do have a camera crew on the scene.